Today, I'm going to demonstrate how our integrated inventory management system works with our ophthalmology EHR system, EMMA, and practice management software to help you track, measure, and analyze your products. Using inventory management with our EHR and PM systems may help increase practice efficiencies and business operations. You can experience a single, integrated system for simplified point-of-sale and dispensing, detailed inventory tracking, and deeper insights with analytics. Let's begin our demo in the firm admin section. This is where your administrator can manage and customize your practice's inventory by setting up products and adding stock. During this process, you can add both manufacturers and cabinets. You'll see that a list of common manufacturers and system products are already built in, which can help save you time. Since inventory management integrates with our EHR and PM systems, products will link directly to plans that can be used during the documentation process. We'll dive into this a bit later. Plus, the automatic yellow and red indicators will help show low and critical stock levels in addition to expiring inventory, which can be helpful in managing inventory levels. Stock can be added, removed, or transferred to different cabinets or locations from the inventory tab, including a snapshot of the product, stock details, and its transaction history. There's also the ability to configure user permissions based on the level of access staff should have. Next, in the Orders tab, you can place your internal orders as well as manage received orders and easily add it to your stock. From here, you can create, approve, and receive orders. You'll have the ability to see information on when the order was created, approved, received, and stocked for increased visibility. This can help you track the status of an order and if you potentially need to follow up with a vendor. With the stock audit and reconciliation log, you will get a snapshot of what your current stock is for each of your products specific to cabinets and locations that have been selected. This can enable staff to enter quantities on hand using an iPad versus pen and paper, and administrators can reconcile any differences the system identifies. Now, let's move on to documenting a visit using the iPad, where you will see how the inventory decrements during the documentation process. Using the patient inventory log, you can preview a patient's history of products used during the visit or recommended products that were purchased or declined. It also provides the option to add comments. For example, you can note if a patient shares that certain eye drops caused an adverse reaction or if they loved it and wanted to purchase it again. This inventory log can be accessed at any point throughout the patient journey. Now, let's focus on how you can document inventory both during and outside of a patient visit. To start, we'll document an injection of bevacizumab, which you will see in the inventory tab within the plan. Here, you will enter the number of units for each location and select where the bevacizumab came from, such as the refrigerator. Units documented in the plan will be deducted from the inventory. The product selected will be reflected in the visit note. Now, let's also recommend a product for the patient's dry macular degeneration. With any diagnosis, you have full access to the inventory standalone plans and can document this information. If the patient walks in to purchase products outside of a visit, you can choose products and cabinets here. If you're using our practice management system, then when ready, you can post charges and process payment. You can use the analytics provided to gain insights into your product sales with reports such as sales by provider or staff and overall margins for each product. To learn more about our integrated inventory management solution, visit modmed.com for more information and to request a personalized demo.